Jingle Bells was written for a Thanksgiving Sunday school program originally. And it was called A One Horse Open Sleigh and was written by James Pierpont around 1850. It is one of the most popular Christmas songs, and it was the first song to be broadcast from space in a Christmas-themed prank by the Gemini 6 astronauts. Here is Jingle Bells Rhapsody.
Thank you.